range. I can reach out. Where is a person? Where? What is a salt? Medical science sometimes ignore us and deny us. But let me tell you why it's fresh of the Holy Spirit. When we, with the whole heart, with the divine passion and anointment, if we love Jesus Christ and come to adore His name, we will see His presence and His wonderful voice this morning. Hallelujah! That's what she could achieve in her life. That's why I gave that title to that one. Jesus appeared to Mary. That's what says John, chapter 20, verse 16. Resurrected Jesus lives and loves. Hallelujah. Many people think Jesus is dead. He is gone. But He is living today. The very same Jesus is living today. He is available here. And He is loving to us. Hallelujah. Some people think that what Jesus is doing. But Jesus is a loving God. He paid the price of the cross. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God for the wonderful presence of Jesus Christ to Mary. Hallelujah. Mary was so much bound to Jesus. You know what? She was possessed with the seven demons. Actually, women, usually they don't go early days, the dark time, to go somewhere. Even men may not do it, but how? The girls can do it. And she made it because she didn't care about the situation or the darkness or anything at all. She remembered one thing. When I was possessed by the devil in my life, one person, that Jesus Christ, came to me and rebuked and cast out the devil from me. Now I am free. Now I cannot forget my deliverer. That thing momentarily hit her or yet the force propelled her to God. Brothers and sisters, do you remember one time we have received Jesus in our life as our personal Savior? That day, God has removed all the burdens and God cleansed our history. God has put our name in the book of the life. Do you remember that day? Do you remember the joy that we have enjoyed that day? Hallelujah. How much we supposed to be obligated to, bounded to, debted to our Savior Jesus Christ. Can we shout hallelujah and praise the Lord, the presence of God? Hallelujah. Praise God. Mary loves Him. She wants to love Him back. Jesus is living today and Jesus loves us. Hallelujah. Praise God. Secondly, I'm just a little rushing, even though I have many things to say. Let me rush to the second thing, then I'll stop my meditation at this time. Reinstated the backslidden Peter, chapter 21, verse 3. Hallelujah.
He said to him the third time, Simon, son of Jonah, do you love me? Peter was grieved because he said to him the third time, do you love me? And he said to him, Lord, you know all things. You know that I love you. He said to him, feed my sheep.
You know Peter's situation at this time. He was grieved and saddened, going through the pains because some of the failures that happened in his life, unexpectedly, few hours before. That thing bothered him so much, saddened him. Just like we heard through the pastor, he was alienated from the presence of God. The relationship was broken, just like we heard this morning. The closeness was got far to Peter. And he went to a room and closed the door with his comrades or his friends. Because of fear, he thought, maybe I am the next person going to caught up and be killed. So he was scared. Let me tell you, Jesus Christ stepped into that room where the doors were closed. And Jesus appeared to him and said, I am living, believe, peace unto you.